So I have another guest with me here at the NOAA conference in Zurich. If you could say who you are and who you're representing.
Yes, sure. Thank you for having me. My name is Tali Bielski. I am a partnership director for Earth Today and managing director for Union of Nature. And what Earth Today is all about, it's basically a platform to accelerate nature protection. Mm-hmm. And we have a new unit of impact. So climate change is quite a vague concept. It's very difficult for people to emotionally relate to it. Mm-hmm. It's not very tangible. You cannot possibly close your eyes and imagine a ton of carbon, right?
Yeah, so, it's kind of invisible, isn't it? Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. And nobody really understands or engages with the carbon market. It's very complicated. So we have a new unit of impact, which mm-hmm. is a square meter of protected nature. And individuals can go on our platform, earthtoday.com, and they can directly protect the square meter. And businesses use the square meter as a purpose-driven reward towards their customers and employees.
Okay.
So we created a whole engagement program for them.
Right. So is it a carbon project, would you call it that? Or how would you describe it if some irritating person was asking the question?
Yeah, no, it's a very good question. The narrative of the square meter goes beyond carbon and mm-hmm. goes beyond planting trees. So a square meter of nature is the foundation for everything. It's the ground, it's the soil. And yes, you can plant a tree, and yes, it sequesters carbon. But it also includes introducing species, wildlife corridors, managing vast tracts of land, letting nature do its thing. So we work with organizations that rewild, restore, and it's also connected to the local communities, so the social and economic growth. So the narrative from a communications perspective really goes beyond carbon. Mm. And that's what makes it special. So people, when they protect the square meter on Earth Today, of course it's important to protect that square meter, but it's also about the emotion. So what do people feel when they protect that square meter? So if you protect the square meter, you virtually visit it on mm-hmm. Earth Today. So you zoom into a map, you can explore the area. It's geocoded.
Right.
So you have your unique square meter that is geocoded. You get a digital proof of protection that is registered to your name. Mm-hmm. And businesses use it to reward their customers. For example, we have a music festival, mm-hmm. Lowlands Festival in the Netherlands. And every ticket holder, every person that buys a ticket, gets 10 square meters of protected nature.
Right.
And then they pull them into nature protection in a way that they never experienced before. So that's where the magic happens.
And I mean, there are some parts of the world where not many left now, where there's just nature, but most parts of the world sort of have humans in it.
Yeah.
Is there some way that those humans get rewarded through this process for the work they're doing to conserve their
Absolutely.
The nature?
So the funds that we raise through Earth Today, mm-hmm. so Earth Today, you can see it as the entity that distributes these square meters to individuals and to companies. Mm-hmm. And then the money is channeled towards Union of Nature, which mm-hmm. is a world-first collaboration of nature protection organizations that collaborate on a business model level
right.
under this product of square meter. Mm-hmm. So this means that the money is channeled to the local organizations that do the work on ground. Mm-hmm. So they receive a structural income on a quarterly basis from Earth Today, and they mm-hmm. need to use that money to sustainably manage the land under their protection,
right.
but also they're committed to bringing a new square meter under protection. So this is how we scale. We're all about enlarging the areas under protection. So we also have a counter that we're mm-hmm. obsessed about.
Okay.
I'll show you. So this is the counter.
Okay. Point it directly at that camera there, shall we?
There you go. Yeah. So since we launched in the Netherlands last April, mm-hmm. We protected over 1.4 million square meters.
Super.
And what we do every single day now is work really hard to make sure that this counter never stops.
Right.
So unlike the, like the fossil fuel subsidy counter,
yeah.
But just...
Well, ours is going up in the wrong direction, but yours is going up in the right direction.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So this is the war, and this counter should win, and this is the power of individuals that can take control and make a contribution.
Just briefly, so the Union of
Nature.
Nature. So are there household names in that that movement that you're working with, the WWFs or Environmental Defense Fund or Conservation International or blah, blah, blah?
We have a group of 6 founding partners. This group is constantly growing, by the way, mm-hmm. so we're talking to a lot. But we have Peace Parks Foundation, which also spoke in the NOAA conference, Rewilding Argentina, part of the Tompkins Foundation network. Mm-hmm. We have WILD. In the U.S. Wild Foundation, mm-hmm. with a project in the Amazon with the Yawanawa people. Rewilding Europe is our founding partner, and ARC in the Netherlands.
Right, okay, so, interesting.
And IFA.
Yeah,
and IFA as well.
Interesting.
And more are joining.
Yeah. No, I think, you know, if we can connect people to you know, cherish nature in new and more interesting ways than perhaps in the past, then this might be a good step forward for sure. And if local people are benefiting, absolutely excellent.
And it's the scale comes from the companies, from the businesses. Businesses have a huge responsibility, and they also have the marketing and the mm-hmm. distribution power to reach millions of people.
Yes.
So we are trying to preach to the people who are, not only to those who are already converted, but really mm-hmm. break out this echo chambers. Mm-hmm. And talk to the everyday people that buy every day. So we want to tie nature protection to transactions. Mm-hmm. And if we will be able to do that, so tie it to your daily routines, so every time your interactions with brands, you know, you always get points. Mm-hmm. You get discounts, and it just stimulates overconsumption. Mm-hmm. So what we want to do is that these businesses will give you a square meter of nature for mm-hmm. a conscious purchase, for mm-hmm. example. Mm-hmm. And this is how we will create an exponential growth of this square meter counter.
Right. Cool.
That's the idea.
Okay, our counter, just so we can, you know, keep with consistency here, we have a counter. Maybe you can just show that. Yes. Ah, we almost made 600 billion. It's not far off anyway. This is the amount of money that's been spent by governments on fossil fuel subsidies since the Glasgow UN climate conference, COP26. Could you use that money better in your projects?
Absolutely. Yeah. I think we need to mobilize these funds to do 2 things. So the one thing is that we need to protect and restore nature. Mm-hmm. So we made a calculation, and if half of this amount of the subsidies to go to fossil fuels will go to protecting and restoring the planet on a meter by meter basis through mm-hmm. our model, we will reach the half Earth target by 2050.
Right.
So this is actually possible just with half of this money.
Okay.
So now, in parallel to this, we need to cut emissions.
Exactly, yeah.
So we need to invest in climate solutions.
Yeah, exactly. So there's a good message to governments that they should just phase these things out and invest in rewilding or conserving nature, meter by meter.
Instead of harming, serving people and the planet.
Yeah, super.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you very much for being on our show, and I hope it all works out for you at NOAA.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
I want to give you a gift.
Oh, gosh.
Before we end
up. It's a square meter of nature. Is it big enough to go in my rucksack?
You scan this, you can get your own square meter of nature. It will be registered on your name. So it's randomly picked. So let's see where you get your square meter, whether it's in the Amazon or in Africa, protected by IFA or Rewilding Europe.
Okay.
And then you will be part of our movement.
I will do that and then send a little tweet out.
Yes, cool.
That sounds fun, yeah.
You can be a proud owner of your square meter.
Thank you very much indeed.
Yeah.
Okay.
With pleasure. Thanks.
Thank you for being on the show.